Alrighty, I have a pretty awesome update for you guys. If you couldn't tell from the thumbnail, it's pretty awesome. So to get it started off, there's obviously no vertical loop yet. Again, the vertical loop will most likely start on January 7th after a 2-week vacation like most people. And it'll be done January 7th, 8th, or 9th is my guess. It looks like the electrical company that they're using is still on site doing their work. So maybe they only had 1 week vacation. it looks like there's some Wonderland vehicles on site too, probably doing some site cleanup, getting ready for, you know, the company that's going to come in and start theming this area. It's a different company from what I understand. So it'll be a whole different company coming in, building like the theming aspects, maybe the buildings that might go in there. Yukon Striker still isn't complete, but when you get to the shots of the storage area, you're gonna see just how close we are to completion on Yukon Striker. I'm so excited. This thing is absolutely stunning in person, and I couldn't be more excited for this project. The more I see, and especially today, I'm so excited. So you guys are probably like, get right to the point. But I'm just trying to think if there's anything else to discuss on Yukon Striker. So the things we know is we knew trains were going to arrive early in the new year based off of our interview with Grace Peacock, the director of communications. Trains were going to arrive early in the new year, and boy, did they deliver. On top of that, it looks like the theming will start. So they're going to complete this thing January 7th, 8th, or 9th. They're going to move on into the theming. We know there's going to be a lot of theming in the station queue line area. There's going to be Frontier Canada construction. And then they have their regular maintenance going on around the park as well. So we may see things going on to Mindbuster, part of regular maintenance and retracking. You may see things going on with flat rides. Maybe we'll start to see what flat rides or rides they're testing for Winterfest. In 2019, a lot to be excited about. I couldn't be more thrilled. You guys have been like, where are the construction updates? I have so many messages being like, when is your next construction update on Yukon Striker? And unfortunately, track wise, there's nothing to report on quite yet. Wait till the beginning of, Monday, Tuesday, or Wednesday. We'll see lots going on then. So from my guess, they're probably going to deassemble the yellow crane and use the smaller cranes to finish off this project. There's no need for that yellow crane anymore if I had to take a wild guess here. So here is the storage area. In the white tarps are two components of the train. Under the black tarp is the other component of the train. We think the black tarp is the back end of the train. As you can see, the last bit of supports are heading on in, and then there's two more track pieces to head on in as well. I want to let you guys know, you are not allowed to go on property to get pictures of the train. You're not allowed to go on property and film the storage area. I promised the park I would stress that in this video. So again, as exciting as this is, there'll be lots of updates on Yukon Striker's trains. The park will update us as well. Do not go into the parking lot to film the trains. Do not go into the parking lot to take pictures of the trains, as it's they don't want anyone snooping around. So again, just don't do that. You know, if the park sees it, sometimes there's consequences. So just respect the park and don't go onto property to film or take pictures. Please. But as you can see, the trains have arrived. Just wanted to give you a quick update. You can't see much. They're wrapped in tarp. As you can see the red components underneath. And who knows what else is going on with the trains. Hopefully you guys really enjoyed this construction update and this update on Yukon Striker's trains arriving finally. Things are going to start to progress really quickly. And who knows what other exciting things we have planned for Yukon Striker. Anyways, thanks so much, guys, for watching these updates. There are more to come. There's a lot more exciting things to come as well. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't, and share this video for others to enjoy. Thanks so much, guys. Have a good one. Bye.